Hey girls, this is Weatherford, this is Texas,
this is Kaleigh, and this is 20 degrees.
Yeah, that's right, you heard me.
20 degrees, in Texas. Well, I guess it is getting that time of year. It's just a couple weeks till Christmas, and only 1 week until I get out for my finals. Okay, so since, you know, Megan got to have a really cool intro, I decided to make my own intro, so... talk about in this video? I don't really know. I mean, for one, why am I walking? I don't know. It's just fun, I guess. Why are you asking me? Today, I'm in an ag class. Agriculture, you know? It's called FFA is the group I'm part of. Anyway, so I was in class today, and I usually love my teacher, Mr. Kemp, and I usually love my friend Parker and my friend James. Today, not so much. You see, today in class, rather than doing something else in the shop, like, you know, drilling, sawing, making reindeer out of trees. I made a beautiful reindeer out of a tree. This is my beautiful reindeer, which is made out of a tree. But today, instead of doing something cool like making reindeer out of trees, we had to cut metal using a welding torch. The torch we were using uses oxygen and acetylene. Acetylene is highly flammable and explodes, and if it exploded, our little bitty shop would go big mushroom cloud. So, after some scared the crap out of us telling us about the dangers of acetylene and how if someone bumps it and it hits the table, we're gonna like die. All of us are gonna die because within 20 seconds it's going to explode. And what a comforting thought, right? So I'm sitting there panicking because of course all of the idiots volunteer to go first. They go, there's a few pops, we freak out, but nothing happens. Like we didn't die or anything, it was just the metal got on the tip. No backfire. Nothing bad. Nothing, like, terrible happened. Just a little bit of fright. So we're doing it, and everyone else is gone, except for, like, me, a few other girls, a couple of guys that are pretty slackish. So we're sitting there, and we're waiting to go. And, after the last person goes, Mr. Kemp, our teacher, Mr. Kemp goes, well, who wants to go next? And I'm sitting here, I'm like, oh, not me. James and Parker. Oh, Kaleigh wants to go. Yeah, Kaleigh wants to go. Of course, Mr. Kemp quickly realizes I don't want to go. Then again, Mr. Kemp loves to terrorize me. So, he makes me get up there right now. I'm not even ready. There's sparks flying at my face. I'm freaking out. You can't really see anything because the glasses are, like, really dark so the fire doesn't hurt your eyes. So I was wearing them. The fire's green. Who wants green sparks flying at their face? So as you can imagine, this didn't go over very well. Well, I'm sitting here taking the torch and doing it, and it pops. I freak out, and I, like, jump, and, like, I didn't drop the torch or anything. Like, I backed up, and I was like, whoa. And then my guy friend started cracking up, making fun of me. And my teacher just laughs, and Mr. Kemp's like, keep going. So I was like, okay. It's like I went, and I got a clean cut. My cut went so deep into it that it fell off. Most of the guys didn't even do that. But, of course, they were still making fun of me because all my friends are guys. And they thought it was hilarious that I jumped whenever mine popped. Which, of course, led to a slew of sex jokes. And while I'm sitting there shaking, after being so afraid of the sparks falling at my face, I realize something. Welding doesn't actually scare me. It's actually pretty fun. We'll see if I agree next week whenever we actually do shapes and the sparks come flying from every direction. Last year, some kid got a chunk of metal stuck in his arm, which really doesn't make me want to do this anymore. Aw, poor kitty, Megan. Cybersisters Reloaded. Definitely Reloaded. Because that means whenever I get bored, I can make the theme song The Matrix. Megan, I don't even know what to say. I love you, and you're just...
You're an inspiration. Like, seriously, you're an amazing person, and all of your videos are spectacular. So don't say they aren't.
I love you, Lauren.
AVP! Is that an Huron High School Host Club poster that I spy behind your right shoulder?
We did a song to I'm a Bee, but it was a palm. It was like a hip-hop palm thing. It's weird. Our hip-hops don't really turn out well. They either turn out like character hip-hops, which are always amazing, or like the one we're doing right now, which are like slutty hip-hops, and we feel like trash doing it, most of us. So, yeah. I hope yours goes way better.
Sissy loves watching Lauren, too.
Oh, Lauren, your videos could never, ever be boring.
Tiffany found her glasses! Tiffany, you make me smile.
So, in the past couple of weeks, I've been really just, like, getting all sentimental, because, I guess, is what you can call it, because it's just, like, wow.
And I mean, like, holy crap, super freaking awesome wow.
Because a year ago, I was sitting here, and I had no idea what I was getting myself into. I mean, I was halfway through my last year of junior high. I didn't know what was coming. A year ago today, I didn't know if I was going to make bluebells. I didn't know if I was going to fail all my classes. I didn't know what was going to happen. And now, I didn't know you girls. I didn't know anyone. I mean, I knew Tiffany, naturally, but, like, I didn't know what I was getting into. Tiffany talked to me, and she said, hey, there's this great girl, and her name's Megan, and there's these other great girls, and their names are Lauren and Wanda, and we're talking about doing this channel, and, like, you know, we post every day, like, five awesome girls, and she's like, I know you don't really watch them, but it's kind of like the Vlogbrothers, and so I was like, I watch them, and so I kind of checked out 5AG, and I mean, I didn't really, like, connect to them, but I saw how cool it was, and I just, like, really, really wanted to do it. And coming into it, I felt kind of bad because I knew I wouldn't be able to post every day. But then I just, like, I knew that even if I had to, like, only post every once in a while and not always get to do a video, I wanted to be part of this because this would just, like, make things better, I felt like. But even though I thought I knew how great it would be, I had no idea how much I would love you girls. Just, like, seriously love y'all. Like, y'all are my sisters inside, outside. I talk about y'all all the time. I call y'all my sisters. If you're not being referred to as my sisters, you're my best friends. I mean, y'all come up all the time, and I just love you guys so much. I don't even know if things would be the same now that they are if I hadn't been a part of this. So I'm sitting here, and we're just a few weeks away from 1 year of Cybersisters, and it's not been perfect. There haven't been videos every day. There haven't been videos every week. There have been replacements. There have been videos that are 20 seconds long just explaining that we can't post a video. There have been so many videos without our faces that are just music and words, but it didn't matter because it was us, and it just, even though it wasn't perfect, it just feels right. And I know that this year, whenever we revamp it and know what we're getting into and just have the experience of making it a year, I mean, how many people who have never physically met each other could become such great friends and stay such great, awesome friends and stay together for a year dedicated to this? We're gonna make it. Okay, so that's all the teenage angst I can think up right now. If I think of some more after I started posting this, then I'll just, like, you know, not post it and, like, edit it. So, no, it'll work. Today I learned, well, I didn't learn much, actually. I just learned that I can, indeed, pass a Spanish 2 test, final exam for the semester, and get an A on it. And today rocks, not because I got an A on my test, although that really does rock, but because next week, on Wednesday, we have a half day, because it's final test. And so if you exempt your exams for Wednesday, you don't have to go to half of Wednesday, and you don't even have to go to Friday and Thursday. And I exempted a
every exam that I have. So on Wednesday, I'm going to Fuzzy's Taco Shop with some of my friends, even though I don't really like Fuzzy's, but I'm going to give it another shot. So we're going to go to Fuzzy's after school and hang out, and then on Thursday and Friday, I get to sleep in. Also, you can't see him right now because it's not cold, and I don't think it's anything, but just want to keep y'all in the loop. If y'all haven't noticed, I don't think y'all have because, you know, it's not really a big thing. Anyway, my knuckles turn blue, and they turn my hands kind of an off-color thing, and it usually happens when it's cold, but it happens when it's hot too. And it's not circulation, like no blood flowing or anything, because my hands are always hot. So it's not that. But they don't know what it is. And so I'm going into the hospital sometime soon. I don't know. Sometime next week. And they're going to check my heart rate and stuff and see if I have, like, some weird, funky, skip and beat action aside from whenever I see a hot guy. So we're going to see how that goes. So please wish me luck, because I don't think anything's wrong. But if anything is wrong, then I don't know. I really don't want there to be anything wrong. Here it is. So like I said, that's about all I can think of right now, and right now I'm talking really fast because I'm really, really tired, and I just kind of want to get this done because it'll take about an hour for these videos to, like, turn from the stupid files that come off my camera to the files that my computer reads. It'll take about an hour. So until then, I'll be doing geometry. Yay! Anyway, I love you girls. I love you so much. I can't believe it's been almost a year. Oh my god, this will be fantastic. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, anyway. Yeah, so, you know, all that stuff. DFTBA, with one hand. Dad, hold this, please. Dad. DFTBA! Don't press the button. No. DFTBA. Bye.